first thing that maybe you don't get when you're with the twos or threes or something like that?
Once you're there, it's no time for mistakes. Right. You have to execute and know all your assignments.
How exciting is it to get that opportunity?
Oh, it's been really exciting. It's been fun. It's been a good time, and taking advantage of it is what I'm most focused on. Just doing my best and see what happens.
How helpful has Kyle been?
He's always a help. I mean, he gives me keys and ways to remember things. Every time I come off to the side, he gives me a little bit of advice how I should run that route a little better and stuff like that.
What's the best advice he's given you?
It's mostly on just route running. There's certain ways to set up your defender, certain ways to post them up, use your frame, stuff like that.
Tyler, get you again since you're out here.
All right.
But just, you know, talk about the opportunity you have right now with Kyle being somewhat limited and Mike in just a few days there after what happened to him, unfortunately. You know, how much do you want to take advantage of this? How much do you think you can show?
I mean, obviously I'm trying to take advantage of it. Getting on the field, getting more reps is a big deal. And I'm just trying to do my best and put forth the effort that I need to execute the plays.
Is there much different running with the ones with Dane quarterbacking is than when you're going with the twos with Nate back there?
It really isn't a whole lot different. Everyone, ones and twos, there's there's not a big leap in talent. I mean, we're a well-rounded team, and it's just been a good opportunity.
And Coach Stafford talked a little bit about you being a little more physical now than when you were before. Do you feel that way? Is that something you really strive for, a little bit more toughness, a little hitting people a little more?
Yeah, I mean, I've put on a little bit of weight, gotten stronger, and that makes things a lot easier when you're blocking and you're not the smaller guy going up against some guys.
Thank you.
Yep.